All right.
Got Harley here. Test him on the e-collar, see if he responds to it. Walk. Walk. I did low-level step on that when he picked up the toy and stopped walking. Walk.
Oh, that is a reward right there. Yes. Wow, that was nice.
Good.
Walk. Good. Wow, what a beautiful golden. What's his name?
Walk. You don't have to stop him there.
Overly done with that catch and completely missed it by...
What happened, the catch?
Yeah, like, I threw it, it went this way, to his back, and he went, like, the opposite, and but really chomped on it, like, he like, actually got something.
Alright, now we gotta make it challenging for them. We're gonna put this man on a walk. Milo, walk.
Good boy. Nice.
Nice, yes. And then try to walk really, really, really slow. Beautiful. Yeah, he's good.
Yeah, he understood it really well.
Fantastic.
When I was first doing it, he didn't feel it until 54. Yes. I just really had to keep playing around with it. It's kind of to the side. I really had to get into his fur. And then I tested it, and he felt it intense. You really just gotta play around with it to make sure that you have good connection. If you haven't already put the long connection points on, I would suggest that, but he definitely seems to have a good understanding.
Sorry.
Wow!
I love Milo. He's the best. Hey, be nice to him.
What?
Very good.